She was drop dead gorgeous and a beehive.